Hello everyone, it's Parker again from Montec, and today I will be discussing Habitica. Habitica is a task manager application with a video game twist. The point of Habitica is to shape a user's habits and routines in a way that not only benefits the user, but their character as well. These habits are categorized in Habitica as habits, dailies, and to-dos. The fourth category, rewards, is slightly different, but will be discussed later on. Looking within these categories, you can see an assortment of cards. These cards are referred to as tasks. The tasks created in these categories work to either gain you experience points and improve the player's rank, or harm the player's health points, eventually demoting their rank. Higher ranks means more gold, furthering their status and allowing the user to purchase rewards that can be used in real life, such as watching TV or in the game with some sweet new armor. An online community exists for players interested in meeting other players or playing with friends. Parties can be created to go on quests with friends or just solo. Along these quests, players can battle monsters through earning experience points to bring down the monster's health. Although not for everyone, Habitica is an effective tool for those willing to track their habits and routines and those who want to gamify their life.